In this video, we have given that angle ADB is 20 degree, angle CDB is 10 degree, and angle ABD is 50 degree, and AC is perpendicular to BD, then we have to find angle X. So suppose this point is O, then in triangle AOB 10 50 degree will be equal to AO by BO, and in triangle AOD, this is triangle AOD and this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 20 degree, so this angle will be 70 degree, this angle is 70 degree, so tan 70 degree will be equal to DO by AO, and in triangle COD 10 degree will be equal to CO by DO. Suppose this is equation 1, this is equation 2, and this is equation 3, and if we multiply equation 1, equation 2 and equation 3, then we will get tan 50 degree times tan 70 degree times tan 10 degree is equal to AO by BO times DO by AO times CO by DO, and AO will get cancelled, DO will get cancelled, so it is tan 50 degree times tan 70 degree times tan 10 degree is equal to CO by BO, and it is tan 50 degree is 60 degree minus 10 degree times tan 70 degree is 60 degree plus 10 degree times tan 10 degree is equal to CO by BO, and tan A times tan 60 degree minus A times tan 60 degree plus A, it is equal to tan 3A. So tan 10 degree times tan 60 degree minus 10 degree times tan 60 degree plus 10 degree will be tan 3 times 10 degree is equal to CO by BO. And it is tan 3 times 10 degree will be 30 degree is equal to CO by BO, and tan 30 degree is 1 by a square root of 3, that is equal to CO by BO. and this point is O, and in triangle B OC tan X will be equal to BO by CO. So tan X will be equal to CO by BO is 1 by root 3. So BO by CO will be root 3. That means X will be equal to 60 degree. So X is 60 degree.